Thanks for the friendly welcome. 61 points on him. Back's against the wall here. The dead end. Oh no, it's a way down. Could've gone that way. I may yet go that way. Ow. Trading blows with a skeleton. I hear a second one as well, which I don't, not fond of. Ow. I have the high ground. Doesn't matter. Haha. Elven Tanto. Uh-huh. Another tougher one. Ow. I went into the dead end room. I am hitting a little more regularly now, I notice. Unless chance is just being kind with me. Oh, he had a lot of goods. Iron broadsword, steel staff, and a steel mace. And I got that one. And there's another one. God, how many skeletons? Alright, so I went in here. That I have yet to go. I went through here. I was up here and one of them came out of a room. Not this, that's where I fought the rat. Not here. Probably in this. Oh. Hopefully that's not the guy I'm looking for. Hit the door. Come on out already. Or not. Well, I don't know if I can rest, because I can hear that thing. I can. I figured if you can heal them, I mean hear them, that means they're nearby. Was I going this way? Oh boy. Little jump scares here. I don't want to go into unknown territory here. Just follow me here. Oh, you're at... got less points. You're not so bad. Ow. Iron Wakizashi and Steel Katana. Oof. I don't even know which way I've gone and which I haven't. Evidently I've gone this way. Is that a secret wall I hear opening? Dead end, apparently. Alright, so then I started heading this way. I think that skeleton came out of here. Oh, I can't get the books. Nah, I thought I was gonna find a book in here. It's you! Mordane Buckinging! Thank Akatosh you came. I've been searching for the way out for close to a week. I'll follow you back to the temple. Now he's there. Pretty sure he can't be harmed. Which is good, because we got this guy now. I love the sound when you connect with these guys. Bing. Just a nice bam. Iron Daikatana. Okay. Should we leave or defeat the last one here? That's the dead end. Right. That's the way back, I'm pretty sure. We haven't gone this way. Okay, we haven't gone that far this way. I see you. Oops. Ow. See, I like when I hit him a bunch of times in a row. It's awesome. Ow. Oops. Gotcha. Steel staff. I can't carry any more stuff. I don't think a steel staff would get me that much. Headed this way. Oh wait. Wait a second. Where was I? Back through here? Trying to remember where that crossroads was. Here? No, I've gotten all this stuff, haven't I? I think so. Yeah, that's that. And that's that. Yeah. I don't hear any more creatures. Creatures of the night. So I'm gonna miss like a loot stash or something. Alright. We were down here then. Right. I was heading this way. Never made our way all the way down the corridor. You weren't making a lot of noise. Couldn't hear you. I'm back where I was. I thought for a second I had defeated all the monsters in this dungeon. Can't steal battle axe. Yeah. If they have Elven, then I would gladly drop some steel stuff and carry Elven. Oh wow. This is nothing that can take any of this stuff. Ha! Huh. Come on out. I want to hit the door. Ow. Right, the skeleton came out of here. Dead end. Oh, wow. Oh, I've been here. I've definitely been here. You see the results of my handiwork firsthand. Here's the way out. First, let's just offload this stuff. Still, wait, that's an iron broadsword. Wait. It's worn. Okay, I need to repair my ebony dagger when I get back. And my steel buckler. The longbow's fine. Alright, where... What's the name of the place again? Charinwold Hill. Mm. Oops. Charinwold. I was all the way on the border there. Stealth died. Thief just died. Quill, yeah. Stuff. Are you the one with the quill? My name is what? Lysavira Kinghouse. I'm a cartographer trying to map out all of the Iliac Bay. Can help you find some of its more obscure locations if you're interested. I care. I'm gonna buy a map. No. These poor thieves. Every time we arrive somewhere, one of them dies. Alright, so we need to get to Temple of Stendarr, which is really close by. Who gave me the quest? Agrain Greenfield. That's you. Ah, Persephone and good and ordained Buckinging. It is good to have you back in the Temple of Stendarr again. I had feared the worst, to be honest. Alright. So where are we with our affiliations? So Stendarr was still a novice. Reputation is 14, though. Bunch of skills went up. Short blade 42. Stealth 28. Critical strike 14. Dodging 13. Wow. That's awesome. Now, yeah, let's take on another quest. A special plant. How about a donation drive, actually? Ah, it's good that you're here. We need to send someone trustworthy to the Howling Guard Hostel to receive a donation and bring it here. Will you do this for us? Yes. Very good. I will warn you to return here quickly. A few of our couriers over the years have told tales of armed assault once the money is in their hands. Escape or defend yourself as you choose. Find our donor, Alabictor Harthford, in the Yomsley residence. Sounds familiar. Give him this code phrase, Red Poppy. We will need the money here in 26 days. Okay. By the Guardian's blood, it's you. What is it? It's me. Well, he's the one that gave me the quest. Well, let me just check my journal here. Agrain Greenfield has sent me. We need to find Alabictor Harthford, Yomsley Residence. Harling Guard Hostel. Is that in town, though? Or is that a separate place? I have a feeling it's a place. Let's just see. Find a hostel. Oh, there's a bunch of hostels that... Okay. What is it again? I know, I can't remember anything. The Howling Guard Hostel. Howling Guard Hostel. Okay, somewhere else. No. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay, so we know that's somewhere else. That's a separate town. Even though it's a hostel. You think of a hostel as like, it's just a building, right? But I want to find... Armor. Well, they might not have any here. Regional. I think they have one in Westwall Heath. I hate when these places don't have all the amenities. Let's go to Westwall Heath, then. I didn't mean to do that. There's a tavern. Yeah, this is a pretty small place. Let's hit the tavern. -93%. And I'll try to remember that. Westwall Heath. White sword. Well, it looked like they had a full-on band here. I thought you were the guitarist. I think you're making pretty good music with that mop. Or broom, rather. Oh god! Barely enough room for the bed. Not looking for any companionship tonight. Yeah. This will be good for some solitude. About 8 hours. Yeah, we're really close to leveling up. I thought maybe we'd get some more level ups after we slept. Not the case this time. Huh, interesting. How do we get out of here again? Wait, I came through. I've got the name of the place. Westwall Heath? Is that what it is? She doesn't know about Westwall Heath. I think they have one in Wayrest. You know what? They definitely have one in Wayrest, so let's go to Wayrest. We gotta repair these things, these weapons, before they break. How long do we have to... I just saved, though. Alright, well, we did make it an hour without crashing. Just want to see. Love letter. Oh yeah. There's that letter I found. Bucking Wing Manor, well. No. I don't want to delete anything. Two days travel, 26 days left. Howling Guard Hostel. So where is this place then? Because it's 2 days travel from here. I mean, I could probably travel anywhere and back within this province. Let's find out where that is. Just be safe. That's up there. And I think... Way West is all the way on the other side, so that's crazy to do that. So, am I right? I wish I could zoom in on this. Maybe this is a major town, the brighter it is. Like a major city. So find this... Again. Howling Guard. Alright, that's up there. So what if instead I go to West... Oh, Westwall Heath is the place that they said. Would have an armor, so let's go there first. Thief died. The coat of arms of Wayrest is masterfully carved onto the city's doors. You come across 3 people. One of them is carrying a large backpack full of assorted items. The other 2 seem to be bodyguards. If you want to trade, you should talk to my boss, Mordard Coppercroft. He's right over there. He's a rogue. Hello, high elf. Want to see my wares? You might find something you like. My name is Mordard Coppercroft, by the way. Sure. Bracelet, 75 gold. No. Wand. Sure. Cloth amulet. No. Here you go. Pleasure doing business with you. Alright, find some kind of wand. I have to go now, and then they disappear. So it's a wand, but it's not a magic item? Well, I feel gypped. There's nothing here. I don't see anything. Nice. You notice a crowd gathered up nearby. Someone has apparently fallen with a gaping wound that bleeds profusely onto the ground. Various townsfolk nearby attempt to cover it with cloths, which turn red and damp. Will you try to intervene with your medical knowledge? Yes. You draw closer and push some of the people out of the way. Once you become stitching, the task's true nature quickly becomes apparent, as this is no mere flesh wound. Hemorrhaging increases, and the patient soon faints. Once the bystanders realize you are not fit for this work, they push you aside and carry the injured to someone more capable to do the job. Yeah, I'm not skilled in that very much. What is my skill in that? Medical, I guess? Is it one of these? Medical, 16%. Yeah, I'm not too good at that. Alright, so let's, yeah, let's find the armor before it's too late. Westwall Heath. Greetings. Armor. Alright, mark to my map. I heard that name somewhere as before, but I got no idea where. Alright, we marked two on our map already, so that's good. I will just go to the nearest one. It should be this one. We're gonna head south for a ways. How quaint. Around here. This? Things are adequate. Good to know that things are adequate. Repair. You've bargained me long and hard, Persephone. Let's be done. I would normally charge more, but for you, I only ask 51 gold. Truly, it is but a pittance. Nice. Thank you. Hold up. Info. New. And new. Sweet. And this one, still new. I haven't used it that much. Because I stink at archery so far. Alright, that's really all we wanted to do here. Then we wanted to continue on to this place. The Howling Guard Hostel. He's howling, and he's hostile. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.